LakersNation.com, thanks for clicking play and diving into yet another edition of our Lakers Nation Top 5 as I get you all set up to highlight the Top 5 Elgin Baylor moments. Now, some of you youngins may not know about the beast baller Baylor. The 6'5 small forward back in the 60s was a statistical god. If they had Yahoo Fantasy teams back then, Baylor would definitely have got one or two for sure. The guy averaged 27.4 points and 13.5 rebounds over his career. That's just nasty. Here's proof. At number 5, it's Baylor posterizing Bill Russell in the 68 NBA Finals. Baylor made the NBA Finals 8 times in his career, the first 7 all against Bill, and unfortunately lost all 7. But the silver lining was a slick jam over one of the greatest defenders in the history of NBA big men. Coming in 4th on the list, Baylor wins the 1959 NBA Rookie of the Year Award. The Lakers at the time back in Minneapolis had just come off a 19-53 season. That's bad, really bad. The Lakers get their hands on Elgin Baylor, and he did not disappoint. He finished the season 4th in scoring with just under 25 points a game, 3rd in rebounds with 15 a game, 8th in assists at 4.1, and took the Lakers all the way to the NBA Finals. I like to see you try that in my career mode in NBA 2K. You have 5 signature moves, but Elgin Baylor, every move is a signature move. At number 3, Elgin Baylor scores 71 points versus the Knicks in his sophomore campaign. The Lakers won 121-108. Baylor had 71. He shot 28 for 48 from the field, 15 for 18 from the free throw line. It may not be 81 like Kobe or 100 like Wilt, but to score 71 points with no three-pointer like Kobe had, not being 7-plus feet tall like Wilt, that's damn impressive. And at number 2 on the top 5 list of Elgin Baylor moments, it was a tough one. We battled and debated between number 1 and number 2 because both were so historic and very, very iconic. This highlight comes from the 1961 and 1962 season. Elgin Baylor's averages for that season, 38.3 points and 18.6 rebounds per game. Crazy numbers, right? But that's not all, because Baylor only played 48 games that season, because during that campaign, he also happened to be an active member of the U.S. Army Reserve, so he could only play basketball on the weekends. So saving the world during the week, dominating the court on the weekends, it's just all in a week's work for beast baller Baylor. And to top off the list of top 5 Elgin Baylor moments, we roll the tape back to 1962. NBA Finals Game 5 against who else but the Boston Celtics. You know the terms on fire, in the zone, feeling it? Well, combine all 3 of those together, and if your mind doesn't explode due to the intensity, then you'll know exactly what Elgin Baylor was on that night. Baylor scored 61 points on the NBA's greatest stage. Now, ladies and gents, that's your top 5 Elgin Baylor Lakers moments. If you know someone that has no idea who Elgin Baylor is, here's your job for today. 3 things. 1, share them this video. 2, press play. And lastly, once the video is concluded, press play again. Friends, don't let friends skip on Elgin Baylor highlights. So subscribe to the Lakers channel right there, comment below, and hit us with your 140 on Twitter at Lakers Nation. I'm Andy with LakersNation.com, and I'll see you.
Hi, I'm Warren Moon, and you're watching LakersNation.com.